Minneapolis, Minnesota. It's good to be here in Wisconsin this evening.